think of it. And this is their new hoax. But, you know, we did something that's been pretty amazing. We're 15 people in this massive country. And because of the fact that we went early, we could have had a lot more than that. We're doing great. And so far, we have lost nobody to coronavirus in the United States. Nobody. And we've lost nobody. And you wonder, the press is in hysteria mode. CNN, fake news, and their camera just went off.